It's a huge day down here at Pipeline. Mick Fanning has one more chance to win the world title. Look out, there's a set out the back. Over to you guys.
Oh, look at this. Mick Fanning needs 9.57 to get this.
He drops in
and he catches a bottom turn and he's in the buzzer. Will he make it out?
His
new Pipeline Pro winner for 2013.
Great way from Mick. Great to have another Aussie World title in the bag. Sensational commentary, by the way. And you know what? We'll be back with more after this.